Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to get IXL on an Android phone. This is very similar. If you have an iPhone, you just go to the iPhone app store. But here I'm going to show you loading it on mine. So you go to Play Store and up top, you just type in IXL app and there it is. It pops right up. Now, for me, it popped right up because I installed it the other day, but I wanted to make sure that I could show you how to do this. There it is, IXL. As simple as that. You just go ahead and install it. Now, mine didn't take too long to install. Of course, that all depends on, what you have and how much room. I understand some of us don't have tons of space on our phone, so I get that. But if you do, go ahead and try it. It's actually very user friendly for the kids. You can see how my phone is broken in the top corner here. Yeah, don't drop your phone. Anyway, when you open it, it comes to this page, and then you simply sign in. All of the students, I'm gonna use Sophia's just because her mom and I worked on this last night, so I remember hers. So for Sophia, it was her first name, and then last initial, and then your password. I'm not gonna tell everyone her password. So I'll just. Okay, then when you have the password, you push sign in. Oh, unable to sign in. Oh, that's right. I remember. Now, here's what I messed up last night. You have to put at. Boop. At. And then you have to put Joaquina. Sorry, it's hard to type and video. Joaquina E. LEM. So Joaquina Elementary is what it's standing for. Then you put in your password. Oh. And you sign in. And voila, it's quite user friendly. Here you have all of the areas that they can go into. They're already here for you. If you notice at the top, it also has where you can go from math, you can go to language arts. I did go ahead and put language arts on IXL. So, since you can't have Lexia on a phone, you could do, at least you could do the IXL ones. So let's just click on one. Let's say we want to do vowels and consonants. Okay, and here you are.
Sort the letters.
So, oh, and then you just drag them. So consonant, consonant, vowel. Then at the bottom, submit. And voila, you're on your way. Okay, so this is quite user friendly. It would be good practice for the kids. So if you could even, if you have any space, I really would love for them to do a little bit of this every day. It's supposed to be about 15 to 20 minutes. And if you can get a chance to download this app, that would be great. Okay, talk to you soon. Bye.